Morning, guys. Welcome to body conditioning. If you don't already know me, my name's Michelle. Okay, just a couple of things I need to go through with you. So, you're doing this class, then tell it your own risk. I can't see what you're doing, so please make sure that you stay safe, that you've got a nice space around you, not banging into anything. Okay? If you've got any injuries or any other medical conditions that you have any concerns about, please consult your GP before you attend this exercise class. Okay? And please make sure you've got enough water. It's quite warm today. And also, please watch out for modifications. I will be giving you lower options if you need them. Work at a tailor own pace. Take a break whenever you want. Okay, let's get on with it. I'm just going to turn the music on. I'm going to start off with your warm-up. Oh, just also, I'm using dumbbells today, but if you've not got any dumbbells available, please grab a can out of the cupboard or a bottle of water or something that's got a little bit of weight in it so you've got some resistance, okay?
Yeah. Not one this time.
Keep going. forward and back. Wait, stop. split the legs, body weight forward, pull it back. Now, weights are optional. Want to get rid of the weights? This is where we are. Bums down, core's engaged. If you want to use the weights, if you want it easier, pull it back.
Keep going.
Hold it here. plateau. Okay. Come on, onto your feet. Let's bring one foot in front. Hamstring stretch. Nice straight leg, hips nice and high. Use your leg for support. Same leg, kick it back. Calf stretch, heel to the floor. Step it in, other side. Take that leg back, heel to the floor. Okay, just step it in, open up the chest. Now stretch here on the chest. One arm forward. Switch. Arms up, big stretch. Just round off the back, chin to chest. Okay, if you feel like you need to keep stretching after we finish, please do so. Get those fluids in. Nice big drink. Hope you've enjoyed yourself. Thank you for coming. Quad stretch. Hold on to something if you need to. Knees together, other side. Just shake it off.